hiring with your Washington Liberian TV network. I'm presenting it to you. So we are here support of moving seeing the girls in a queue for employment of the Liberian soil. They are recruiting people for the soil of something. How the people know in Scondo, we don't have no system because by right, our brothers should be able to email and these people in the call them would have to come and send them around. So those Liberian people know that we will be there in the morning. We are right here on Bushy Club. See how big the pool is. Any corner don't have no system. By right, all that number, you should be able to email them and call them at time, but you have to stay in the queue from morning to night. You have to sleep on the line from morning to night. The crowd for the recruitment of the Liberian soil. ATS Anthony Nan, third most stadium. It is the second largest football field of Liberia.